Hi, my name is Lori Ballinger. I'm the writing instructor here. I've been with Harmony for going on my 21st year now. Before coming to Harmony for about 5 or 6 years, I was a therapeutic writing instructor with Long Island Writing for the Handicap. Had the opportunity to join the Harmony team, and here I am. During the summer horse care program, the girls come to the barn and they learn all aspects of horsemanship, from being safe around the horses to leading them, taking care of them, first aid, riding, learning the horse's body language, and most important, getting to know the horse through their personality by spending time with them and building a relationship based on trust and their interactions with the horse. Being around horses and animals, first of all, it's very quiet down here. The horses are always going to be your best friend. You can tell them any secret you want. They'll never divulge anything. They're non-judgmental. And sometimes with girls that might be intimidated at first being around such a large animal, after a while, working at their own pace, getting to know the animal, sometimes they do build up a trust, but also with that, they build up a confidence within themselves. And I always tell the girls, if you can control a 1,200-pound animal, you can do anything.
Hi, my name is Jill. So these are the horses we have here, and the lighter one is Sam. He's a chestnut quarter horse, and he stands at 16 hands high. He's really sweet. He can be really lazy and stubborn, but he's a sweetheart, and he's really fun to work with. The darker one over there is Suave. She is a dark bay thoroughbred mare, and she also stands at 16 hands. And she's also really sweet. She can be sensitive, but both of them are really great to work with. When I found out that they had a horse care program at Harmony, I was so excited. I couldn't wait to work with them. I mean, it was so much fun, and I knew it would be fun, but I didn't think it would be this fun. I mean, the horses are so great, and they're so sweet, and Lori, the teacher, she's really great. And it's cool learning about like how to take care of them and just everything about this whole world. Sometimes when I'm having like a really hard day and I just don't really want to either go to school or just deal with anything, I'll come here and see the horses and I start working with them and I'm instantly so much happier. It's just such a positive environment and it's really fun and just really brings everything up, like my mood up every day.
Today we're going to talk about why horses have branding and what it means to the person that does the branding about the horse. On Sam, he's got a brand number 14 for when he was, before he came here, he got the brand 14 for his past owners. The branding that he got was freeze branding. It is less painful for the horse, and it actually helps like heal quicker. When they get branded, it helps the owner identify the horse in case it gets stolen or if it gets lost. And that way they can tell if it's their horse. But if you have to make sure, like if you brand the horse, you have to make sure that you don't do the same symbol that someone has around you, because then you won't be able to tell if it's your horse.
I've actually known a lot about horses because when I was younger, I used to ride horses. And but Harmony taught me how to ride them better than what I used to do. Because when I was not riding in Harmony, they always taught me the abusive way for horses, which is not true. Here, they take it nice and slow and you learn very fast, but they teach you the humane way of riding horses. Lori is a wonderful teacher because she actually teaches you a lot about the horses. And when she knows when something is wrong with the horses, and when something's wrong with the horses, she actually takes care of it right away and then puts the horses away when they're not feeling well. Ever since I came to Harmony Heights, my mood has changed. I'm more stable. Yeah, the teachers are also very nice, and especially when you come to horse care. When I have bad anxiety or I'm depressed or anything, I think about going to horse care. And when I come here, I feel less depressed because I know I'm working with animals that I love. And horse care was the best thing that I chose.
My name is Jill. I'm a student here at Harmony Heights. Hope happens at Harmony Heights.